Sound, yeah. X bypass method AX as X TV equals to X TX UV UV V day U I prime the X we choose. We add a one and this right. So I prime can be calculated and is our final result x square Let's see.